Today I'm very excited to introduce the first ever underwear collection of Karl Lagerfeld. For women, but for boys too. Start with the boys. This is one of them. And what is great today, a lot of girls are wearing boys' underwear too. I'm not a part of this special club, but I know it's very trendy. Me, I'm more classic. I will go for something a bit more lingerie. I like the little short slip dress, always to put everything for me. It's the base of my way of dressing. And there is a lot of more sportive underwear. What I think is very cool today to wear as for sports or to wear every day. Clara is wearing the pyjama of the new loungewear collection from Karl Lagerfeld too. I'm going to play lingerie with Clara because I think today lingerie is not to be worn under the clothes, but over the clothes too. A lot of women before me have this idea. Think about Madonna. So I'm going to give you one piece. Put this over the white t-shirt I showed you before. So this is a skirt of the winter collection, a classic Karl Lagerfeld t-shirt, and there is a sportive and with a total look with the shoes of the winter, with a graffiti behind. And I think it's a cool look to wear lingerie. Now I'd like you to try this one with the white shirt I showed you before. So this is the second idea with the lingerie over the shirt. So this is another of the sportive underwear. And I like this little triangle. On a white shirt, the classic Karl white shirt. And there is the brief of Karl Lagerfeld underwear. It's a very classic one. This is my punk touche with lingerie. So now I have to explain you one of my tricks. For this under look, I use two fishnet. One is used as a regular tights, and the top one is another tights, and I just love that, you're my girl.